feet. That's simple. So Moriarty just landed bang on seven footer.
We're also watching Battleground. This is the second match in the Battleground. We opened up with the NXT North American Championship. Wesley retained over Joe Gacy, and Joe Gacy and Tyler Bate. This is the Heritage Cup match. Essentially with winning of both pay-per-views here. Kind of swerve. Keith Lee looks wild now, man. He looks a lot different than last time. I say last time I saw him, like it's been a while since I've really been like watching this stuff, but. And you can see I got the laptop, I got a kind of fucking jimmy rigged right here to this damn power brick, so it'll make some of the charges. Mm-hmm.